pull you off and Lambos out on Collins. I be
as he experienced firsthand the absurd athleticism of Yair Rodriguez. Round two here. Down goes Penn. Rodriguez going in for the finish.
That's the second time he's landed that front kick.
Big punches
of BJ Penn. Look at that. Look at BJ Penn trying to defend himself. How tough is BJ Penn?
Penn's got to move. He's moving.
Couple Rodriguez clean shots, lands. Stop it. There you go.
That is it. El Pantera Yair Rodriguez has done it. Rodriguez brought to tears as he gets the leg.
And then he's switching stance.
And the range.
And those kicks come so fast.
So much tape on Yair. But when he's another.
And he's, my man Dominic Cruz would say.
Oh, right. Throw it. He's throwing it to set up the heavy one coming after.
Oh, Emmett.
Yair's floating right now. So light on his feet. Like
I mean, that, it's a problem.
And that's the thing, Emmett can just land one and he's got you hurt.
Well, he did.
Oh, my goodness, he hit him hard. One shot from Emmett and it's got Yair on his back now.
Oh, Emmett Lowe. Side control, right now in a kind of a half guard position.
And if I can't get the submission, I'll stay
to land some nice heavy shots at the end of the rope, rain down some blows. And it also allows Rodriguez these.
Nothing else got a lot of respect from Emmett.
Both men connected.
Ooh, nice knee.
Oh, and he attacks the body again. Goes to the shot with the kicks and then goes to the hands. There's openings for Josh. But the power is on Josh Emmett's side, but the speed and variation.
Big knee lands. Take Yair down as it used to be. He's made a
different myriad weapon.
A swing, and he's going to try and take you down.
Ooh,
elbow.
The knees are what's going to hurt here. And the elbow. Think twice.
Oh.
Jabs, you're not getting any side. He's just trying to make.
As you said, Dominic. He can't get on the inside. He can't use those jabs. He can't use the feet to close the distance because Yair is constantly attacking.
Oh, my goodness. He's just staying here, and he's still doing damage. Those elbows are heavy the way he's using them from that guard, too.
There's the triangle. He's going to pull it down. He's going to look to
it. That's it.
He's done it. That's it. That's it. That's it. UFC champion. He submits Josh Emmett to win the title.
Close the distance, jam up those kicks.
Avoiding these rushes, these posts.
Lunging leg kick lands for Lil Heathen.
Oh. These kicks are tricky that Yair throws.
You're just fanboying out.
Gets off first, and he's also able to calculate the distance and time very well.
Rodriguez has landed more than twice as many significant strikes.
Oh, beautiful. He gives you so many different looks off that lead leg side kick.
Yep, side kick, body kick, every time you go southpaw.
So good at stopping, backing up, stopping, and then setting up shots like that.
Really messing with those wheel kicks. Beautiful leg kick.
Rodriguez rolled for a leg lock.
And has absorbed a lot of the momentum from those kicks.
Immediately a low kick. Add a black belt in judo and hapkido.
Another leg kick.
Korean zombie as well.
This distance, and Yair's got to do more of that. Beautiful leg kick by Yair.
Rosa.
Beautiful leg kick by Yair.
Right back up.
Strong leg kicks. He's got great leverage on those kicks, Mike.
There he goes again, chopping at that lead leg of the Korean zombie.
Inside kick by Rodriguez.
Will criticize those techniques, say that they're high risk, but when you're really good at them, they work.
This to cap things off. Five rounds so far.
Not what you want to be doing. You want to be going forward.
He is pushing the pace here. Letting the hands go. Another beautiful kick.
Ooh.
Steps in. Very well, giving no opportunity for Caceres to counter.
Under 90 seconds now here.
Concerned at all with the familiarity that Penn's coach. Oh. Looked like Penn got stung there.
If there's one, oh, beautiful.
BJ.
Yeah.
Good job.
These guys have had significant layoffs. Couldn't seem to figure his move. Nice front kick.
Athleticism of Yair Rodriguez. Round two here. Down goes Penn. Rodriguez going in for the finish.
Defend himself. How tough is BJ Penn?
Penn's got to move. He's moving.
Here's us switching his stance.
Quite a difference in preparing for Frankie Edgar.
You can't tell which one he's throwing. He's set everything and they come from forward. They come in and out. Hooks.
Caceres able to shake it off though. Oh man. Big right hand as well.
Great movement side to side.
Over the top, Rodriguez.
He's much more comfortable boxing from the conventional stance.
Izzy Martinez.
Nice left hand by Rodriguez. Just
done. The zombie eat. Oh, nice right hand. That stunned him.
He leaves with him once he gets a hold of him. Look at that.
Chopping hammer fist from Yair. He did a good job. He didn't take too much damage there. Ooh, tried to come over the top with that kick.
Caceres just misses on the counter.
Nice knee from Rodriguez. Nice knee for Rodriguez.
And able to slip his head out of harm's way there and close the distance.
Leroy's attention.
Oh, another one too.
Significant strikes continue to pile up for Rodriguez. Uppercut is there for Penn.
Caceres can fire left hands over the top of him.
It's an excellent combination.
Keep Yair on his heels because right now, this right here is the most dangerous.
Allowing Rodriguez to keep his distance
and get creative like that.
Is Rodriguez here early?
He is throwing some wild stuff.
And again with a flying knee.
Trying to hit him with a back fist. Whoa, there's that jumping round kick. Look at that. Wow. Faked with one and come up with the other. Wow.
Beautiful attack.
You show no signs.
Oh, for him. Tonight's fight clock is brought to you by Modelo. We've seen Stevens get hurt to the body in the past. And Rodriguez now changes his level, goes up top.
Rodriguez, so tall and long. Oh, wow. Beautiful technique. Faked with one and come up with the other. Wow.
Explosive. A martial artist since age 7. Wow.
You see, there it is. Oh, look at that. He hurt him with that kick. Might let him stand up here. Oh!
Oh, did he get...
Oh! Such a different fight.
Whoa!
Just non-stop, and again, lands it.
My goodness.
To go forward.
Yair's just so fast. Oh, round kick. Wow. He got him. It's
just
it.
Right there. It is all over. Wow. Unbelievable.
It's what we were talking about, the creativity, the dexterity, his ability to do things you just don't see coming like that.
So it appears on the bridge of his nose. Oh. Wow. Got the hand up.
My goodness.
He lands a nice right hook there, though, as he exits the clinch. A beautiful side kick landed there by Rodriguez. I mean, you just don't know what the angle's coming.
Nice kick.
Lifted his leg,
Rogan. UFC 192 oh. Prelims.
Oof. And I just saw it.
Accidental.
In the replay. It's an accidental headbutt. Oh,
spin.
Wheel kick attempt. Oh, the style of Yair Rodriguez.
Wow. Now you get the crowd getting behind Caceres here a little bit.
Whoa. Oh, my goodness.
Or Rodriguez.
Both excellent condition.
Here you're going to try to look for a big shot. So there it is. Frankie's got to look for that.
Switching his stance early.
Rodriguez is so tall. Wheel kick by Rodriguez.
To walk forward, you can see his advancing rate.
Oh, nice back kick. Yeah, that's all I can say. Nice spinning back kick.
Houston. Oh, beautiful spinning back kick to the body.
Body. Largely, though, better round three here for Alex Caceres.
Certain. It does appear.
Once again, Rodriguez applies pressure.
Stiff 1-2.
Oh, nice body kick there from Rodriguez. And again. And keep wearing on Yair. I think that brings the best out of him in most of his fights.
Significant strikes, rounds 2, 3, and 4.
Depending on how he's standing.
Nothing on the flying knee there from Rodriguez. Just hard to know what's coming.
To the body by Morales. It was partially a slip, but partially that hard kick.
Rodriguez pushes forward.
Yair trying to get it back.
Yair's from a traditional martial arts background, so he throws a lot of different attacks. You have got to really fight this fight with your legs. If you start punching with Jeremy Stephens, you are in danger.
Rodriguez continues to attack the body, and again.
I mean, almost every time Caceres sets his feet, Rodriguez is launching something at him.
The crowd here in Mexico City trying to cheer on Yair Rodriguez.
Zombie, oh.
Reach a speed advantage.
Oh, right to the rib cage with that kick.
Yeah.
Yair slowed down a little bit.
It's early. That's where you got to pay a technique off. Another good body kick by Rodriguez.
His offense is very diverse. With his legs.
Body shots are there for Yair Rodriguez. The outside kick and the inside kick. With all those, it's hard to read which one he's throwing, and that's what makes it.
Oh, crippling body shot. Stevens in trouble.
Jimmy still is defending right now, but he's hurt.
He's moving. He's moving. They're going to stop this.
Stevens trying to intelligently defend himself. Yair Rodriguez.
Not out yet.
Rodriguez is going to finish this fight. He hurt him bad with that body kick.
A lot of energy expenditure, I would think, from Rodriguez in trying to finish this fight. Oh. Hammer fists. Stevens returning fire. He maybe see the extent to which Jeremy has recovered.
Yeah, absolutely. Back up with Rodriguez. It won't take any more of those body shots to finish this fight.
Stevens now with a knee.
Awesome, top of the kick.
And look at this.
Good shot by Rodriguez. Rose is staying tight.
There's a lot of energy being expended, though. This is a 5-round fight.
Oh,
wow, spinning back fist. Damn.
You never know what's coming from Yair.
Timing change by Rodriguez. Spin.
Rounds. UFC 1, there were no time limits.
Right hand. Momentum from those kicks. Spinning back fist just.
Oh! Combination spinning elbow from Rodriguez.
Finding the time to pick their shots.
Oh, beautiful from Caceres.
Spinning like this, I'm going to be sick.
Over the top of that jab of Rodriguez, spinning elbow.
Looking for that upward Anderson Silva-style elbow. I'm also super impressed with the toughness.
Are they going to throw another big shot?
Oh, nice body kick.
One more flurry.
Oh! It was an elbow.
Oh my goodness.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.